Well, these next three pieces are from Gershwin, and I just love these little, they're short preludes, and I think they're a lot of fun, so I hope you enjoy them, and we'll just get right to it.
Thank you.
All right, so now you get to see why we have all these stands and chairs and stuff up around here. This last piece is a piece I wrote originally for Joyful Noise Chorus, who you'll see up here in the green shirts. They'll be up here shortly to sing. And so I thought, well, this might make a nice closer to this concert tonight. And I thought maybe if I invite, you know, everybody I know, or, you know, maybe a couple of people will come. No, but don't hurt the piano there, gents. So I invited people, Facebook, email, word of mouth, there's some people I missed, and if you're out there and you wish you were up here, I apologize. But anyhow, there's a number of people that responded, and what you'll have before you is just a very diverse group of people from different churches, people from many different choruses and orchestras and different groups around this area. We have people from North Jersey here. I mean, you know, people from a few different states. It's really a neat showing of people who have decided to be silly enough. I mean, you know, kind enough to come and participate in this particular piece. So, before we get to that point, because I'm going to invite. In fact, why don't I go ahead and invite? We'll get the singers up here, and then after that, we'll get the instrumentalists up here, and I'll try to get out of the way. So Chet, we can move on to that next slide, because what I want to do is say some thank yous as the people are coming up, and then I want to invite you to our reception, which is right after the concert here over in the fellowship hall. So Chet, move to the next slide. Yeah, I would like to, so this is, these are people that I want to thank, and there's a whole lot of them because there's a lot that went into this evening, but Pastor Tim Duchesne agreed to take care of the air control for me, because one of the problems we have in this church is that if the air is going during a concert, then it blows the music around. And so I said, well, we have to make it really cold before everybody comes, and then turn it off and then turn it back on. So it's a little warm for me, but are you guys comfortable? Okay. So I appreciate him doing that. I want to thank Libby Hines, Scott Simpson, Carol Burge, and Brent Burge for ushering and taking care of the lighting and the piano stick. You know, you notice it was tall sometimes and short at other times. Collecting your donations this evening, they were a big help. Last-minute people that kind of helped me out. I want to thank Joe Marvain for compiling the mission inserts that you saw. Roger Scorziello for recording the concert up there. Chet Thayer for projecting the organ piece so that you could see what I was up to up there. And also he put together my notes, not the program notes, but some notes for me to be able to share with you this evening verbally. I want to thank my wife Kathleen Kennan for helping coordinate the reception. My daughter Marie couldn't be here because she isn't feeling well, but my son Daniel helped. He handed out programs, I think, and did a couple things. Did some errands for me, so I wanted to thank him. And Roberta Burns, of course, where is she? She's out there somewhere. Helping me with folding the programs and stuffing them. And I want to thank all these fine people up before you. We can get the instrumentalists up now. And I want to thank them as well. I want to thank Julie for being wonderful and doing this concert with me. She's out here somewhere, I think. There she is. Julie, my wonderful accompanist. And I want to thank you for coming out and being supportive of St. Paul's and the Mission Fund and for us all tonight. I appreciate your time, and I hope you've enjoyed yourself. There is a reception following the concert. It's in our fellowship hall, which is over here. It's actually a gym. But just go head on over to this, follow the crowds. A lot of folks here know where it is, and we'll just have a brief time to catch up with you afterwards. And thank you again. So this is Do You Understand? We hope you enjoy.
You need to come to the reception. There's a ton of punch.